the experience I had with Jaguar Land Rover when we bought it. My first meeting with the workers at Coventry and JLR was a horrible question. What are you going to do with this plan? And I just had no way to say that I knew what we were going to do. So finally, I stood up and said, why don't we do this? Why don't we shoulder to shoulder recreate the image that these two brands had? And the team at JLR just made a huge difference in this company.